event. Too much pot trades, no use for them. That's unfortunate. Some players really love these pot trades, and we, especially in the summer event, we constantly bring them back also for players that didn't get the pot trades in last year, so it's like your chance to win them. And it has to be noted that if you won a pot trade already, you will not be able to win it again, meaning that you will skip this reward and you have a higher chance on all the other rewards. So it's actually quite a cool mechanic.